Smoke the cigarette that satisfies. It's Chesterfield time. Cigarette of Uncle Sam's fighting forces, new folks at home, brings you Glenn Miller's Moonlight Serenade. Now here's Glenn himself.
Thank you, Larry, and welcome to the last go-round of our Moonlight Serenade. Tonight, we salute the U.S. Marines at New River, North Carolina. We'll name the winner of last week's Chesterfield Award, but right now, a tune we played on our first Chesterfield show 3 years ago. Light up and listen to In the Mood.
Why Chesterfields are winning more and more smokers every day, we'd say it comes right down to one big reason. Chesterfields give men and women everything they want in a cigarette. We believe that after you smoke Chesterfields for a while, you'll join the millions who say, "My cigarette is the cigarette that satisfies." It's Chesterfield.
Tonight, of course, we're winding up our salutes to the men in our fighting forces. Tuesday, we played My Devotion for the Chico Army Air Base in California. Last night, it was Serenade in Blue for Camp Robinson, Arkansas. And tonight, we salute the Marine Barracks at New River, North Carolina. And they want to hear Skip Nelson sing, "Always in My Heart."
even though you're far away, I can hear the music of the song of love I sang. You are always in my heart, and when skies above are gray, I remember that you care, and then and there, the sun breaks through. Just before I go to sleep, there's a rendezvous I keep, and the dream I always meet helps me forget we're far apart. I don't know exactly when, dear, but I'm sure we'll meet again, dear. And my darling, till we do, you are always in my heart.
Here's the tune that wins last week's special award. Yes, sir. Stagecore Canteen from Uncle Sam's own show, This is the Army, won that radio combination for the soldiers at Fort Devens, Massachusetts. And now, being this is the last week of our salutes, the Chico Army Air Base, Camp Robinson, and the Marines at New River each received Chesterfield's special award, the 50 records and the radio phonograph, which means you folks at home have nothing to vote on, because every camp won. Now, here's just a suggestion. Instead of writing to us this week, why not keep that parade of postcards rolling to your friends in the service? There's nothing like getting a letter from home.
Mopping up soda, Bob Ricky, to our hearts delight.
There's a good swing of Rook Ricky, jukebox Saturday night.
Goodman and Kaiser and Miller help to make things right.
Make the hot place with vanilla, jukebox Saturday night. They push nothing faster.
Me and Honey Lamb
making one coke later
till it's time to spread.
Money we really don't need then.
We'll make out all right.
Let me out the guys be that jukebox Saturday night.
That's a sip on us, so do we got a scheme. Somebody else plays the record machine. It's so easy to say pet names when you listen to the trumpet of Harry James.
You listen here to me, honey child. If I didn't know, and their little thing comes for to know, then I wouldn't be one of the ink spots
if I didn't know.
Oh, 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 oh.
Jukebox Saturday night, and of course you heard the trumpet played like Harry James. Well, next week you'll hear the real thing, because Harry takes over our regular spot every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Naturally, we're very reluctant to give up our Moonlight Serenades after such a pleasant association with Chesterfield for such a long time. But since I got a date with Uncle Sam coming up, I can sincerely say I'd rather have Harry James take over than anyone I know. He's got a swell sponsor, great product, and with Helen Forrest and that band of his, I know he's going to do a wonderful job. Sounds to me like a right combination. So next Tuesday, it'll be Harry James.
Captain Miller, speaking for the folks that make Chesterfields, I'm sure everyone agrees that you're doing a mighty fine thing in joining the Army. A lot of good luck to you, Glenn.
Thank you very much, Larry. It makes me feel a little sad to leave Marion, Tex, Skip, Modern Airs, this wonderful gang of boys in the band, and all our friends listening. But there's a lot of swell guys in the outfit I'm going in, and maybe all of us can get together again after this thing is over. In the meantime, I'll see you all in the Army, and we'll say goodbye the best way we know how.
Larry Brough saying goodnight, goodbye, and good luck to all of you for Glenn Miller and the gang. And don't forget that starting next Tuesday and every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from then on, the nation's number one trumpeter, Harry James, and his Chesterfield music makers will be on hand to entertain you, same station, same time. In the meantime, remember to make your next pack Chesterfield. This is the Columbia Broadcasting System.